Hey boys, playing Toy Story on the N64. So excited. So let's play it. No, I don't have any of those. Let's see here. Yeah, we're good. Let's play Toy Story on the N64. Toy Story 2, actually. Let's go to Andy's house, I guess. It's a dino. Alright, let's go. This is a fun game, isn't it? Summer's here and Andy's off to cowboy camp. Red alert, red alert, red alert, red alert. Buzz and the gang look as well. He tries to be saved, but another time being saved. Saved. But he's spotted by Al. Looks like Ken Bone. Look him up. He looks just like him. Ugh. Chair squeaky. Al steals Woody. Buzz Lightyear is helpless to save his buddy. Also, this game, it's not a series. We're not gonna play this as a series. But let's play.
Yeah.
I get up there, mister. Get up, come on. Yeah. Let me turn the volume up just a little. That's on the screen. What's up here? See the push icon? You can run into the object and push it out of the way. Yeah, get that. Oh. Get up there. Okay, yeah. Can I get out the window? No. Yeah. This game is good. Press the button once and press it again. You can do an extended jump. Try to reach it. Yeah. Come on, let's get it. Alright. Coffee mug? Alright. Let's get up the pole. Alright. Easy. Easy stuff here. I'm sure somebody's given up on life because of this game. Jump on the zip line, slide down. Press the A button to let go of the line. Whee! Nope, I don't. Okay. It's not a good target your laser by using the visor. You press the R button to activate the view, then press the C button to swap between visible targets. Alright. So what's this? Life? Oh, no, wait. Alright. Shoot at it, come on. Alright. Am I supposed to do that? Oh. Anything else? Yeah, right there. Is that all? I can jump out now. Of course! Can I shoot him? Wait, I can? You're mocking me, aren't you? Yeah, he's an enemy. Alright, you. Good, we got him. This game is making me concentrate, I don't know why. Where? Yeah! You can grab the poles, and you can hold and you can push control stick up or down to move up and down the pole. You can push control stick left or right on a button, let go of the pole. Alright! Come on, get up. Don't ask even how I found this game. I have no idea. Oh, going up. We're going up in the attic, huh? This video's gonna be a bit longer than normal, but since it's just one episode, it's one of the first one-offs I've ever done. Because I think I've done it once? I don't know. You press the B button, you can attack with your laser. If you press the C down button, you can take the spin attack. We're done. Okay. So, spin attack. Alright. Haha, I need 10 robot to get a token. Yeah, okay, let's use a spin attack here. Come on. This is hard. Oh. I don't hit him when he's moving. Duh. Ouch. You knock that off. Okay, no, no, bad, 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 bad idea. Okay. Yeah. Ow. Okay, I'm just gonna do the spin attack. Okay, let's run away from him. Ow! Just knock it off! Playing as Buzz Lightyear in Toy Story 2 on the N64, isn't that fun? And there's people downstairs. Wow, I seriously do want a compilation of that every time somebody's been loud. If there's effort put into this game, I'll give them that. It's kind of fun. It's a great video, because it's one of those dumb games that you just run into. Ow! It's on the N64 too, and this doesn't look that bad for it. No, come on, come on. No, I didn't get it. I want to get him, okay? And they're really loud downstairs. I have no door in my room because it's going to hit the garage door. Alright, come on. We're almost there. It's okay. Maybe I can hit him with the final attack being... Yeah. Oh, nice, a token. Okay, I want that. I want that. I don't know what this does. Keep on playing. Yes. Is it like Mario 64, really? Oh, do I have to exit the level? Yeah, okay, I'll exit the level. It asked if I wanted to. Oh. Oh. There's more to collect? Maybe not, I don't know. Yeah, I wanna save, dude. Dude. Dead. Okay. Saved my game. It works for safe. Alright, so Andy's house, and now it's Andy's neighborhood. Like, you know, I can do Andy's neighborhood. I don't know how long this game is, honestly. I wish I knew. Al's license plate. Nice, Al. Al's like my least favorite character in this whole game. Ah, the computer's plugged in. That's nice. Buzz figures out, like, Woody is kidnapped, and Al's toy barn. Oh, I think the screen... Oh, that was bad. I think the screen got brighter. Or got a little brighter. Hello, Space Ranger. Five of my troops are lost. I will give you a Pizza Planet token. No! Okay, maybe I need to. Okay. How do I stomp? Okay, let's see. Oh, I can do this. That's cool. I wish I had known that. Yes. Perfect. They're so loud. They don't understand. I told him I was missing a deer too, and he doesn't care. Oh, no. Get out of here. I want to figure out how to do this again. I forgot. Soldier will surrender if you quickly stomp on the molehills that he's near. How? I'm out of here. How do I get out of here? I don't know how to stomp. It doesn't tell you. Ow. I don't understand what he's trying to do. Hey, get out of here. Challenge you to a race. They're not fair on the garden. A token. Alright. Hey. Cheat. Alright, see ya. Am I doing this wrong? I think I did it wrong. Did I do it wrong? I think I did. Come on. Good if I could get into a car. Yeah, I think I lost. Hey, it's Toy Story. Wow, that was weird. Come here, car. Let me give you a shoot. Nope. Not gonna beat me. Let's run. I really don't know what I'm doing. This game's dumb. Just leave. Ant. I still don't know how to do that. Ow! I'm just gonna exit this level. Yeah. Dude, I did it. You see that? Alright. Wait, really? Is that all I gotta do? Wait, what's on the main menu? Buzz Lightyear to the Rescue was apparently this game. Alright. Andy's Neighborhood is where we're at. Okay. We gotta go through this again. Buzz Lightyear. I really don't understand what to do, mister. I need your help, Space Ranger. 5 of my troops are lost. Look for the flares. They're using the signal. Locate them for me. I'll give you a Pizza Planet token. Where? Still don't know how to stomp. Nope. Oh, that's how you stomp. Is that it? Did I do it right? Where is it? Come on. They surrendered. Alright, so you stomp like that. I figured it out. Ah! Give me that coin. Yeah. I got that. Give me the bird. Alright. Just in case you die from the lawnmower. How do I get them to come back? No, no, I did it wrong.
Ding it, ding it, ding it.
Okay, got you. I just need to get like one more? Okay, now I gotta get a few more. Already got that one. Come on, how about you? Alright, you. Okay, one more. It's... What? Got one of them. Okay, so got one of them for you. Oh, they're probably around the whole map. That's it. Let me go out there. I'm sure there's more soldiers out there.
Yeah.
Come here, you. Yeah. Yeah. No, I want the... Whee!
Yeah.
Just, that one. Alright, oh, we gotta get up here. Guess you can't, never mind. Yeah, I can go to this side. Yeah, it's probably not meant for that. There we go. Got him. Okay, I gotta get out.
Yeah.
Okay, nope. Did it wrong. Come on, get up. Well, I want that. Let me get up there. Back here? No. Toy Story, more like Tori. Dory. I'm not fun. Who are you? Hey, come here. I want to shoot that. There we go. Give me that. Okay, I've almost got the controls down. Of Toy Story 2. Alright, how about I shoot you? See Buzz's face? Right there. Thinking. Let's get a token from this guy. Alright, if you beat me, I'll give you a pizza. Get ready to race 3-2-1. I'm winning. I still don't understand how this one works. Can I just not use a certain thing? Or? Slippery, aren't you? Whee! Oh, it's a, okay, I think I get it now. Hey, come back here. Hey, he's gonna get stuck on something. Because it's not fair. Where'd he go? Did he pass me? Really? No, I'm gonna lose now. Great. I win. Totally. Alright, fine. We can have these. Alright, I need to be more talkative in this episode. But I did see something I was very interested in.
Yeah. Hello.
Boss's troops, he's on the steps of Annie's house. The troops are using flares to help you find them. Where are the flares? Where are the bears and the flare? Maybe in here. Go, Buzz Lightyear, go. You're my hero. Yeah, not in here. Let's leave.
Yeah, get out of here.
Good. Give me that coin. I want that. Alright, let's go this way. Where are they? Maybe they'll be giving me flares so I can tell where they went. Land on you. Nope. They're not in here. This game is confusing. Alright, you're dead.
Yeah.
Go back in here. Sure, there's some bullets. Yeah, there we go. We can actually get up here. I want up there. Look, this game is bad. I'm sure I just get stuck back here. Windowsill. Nice game. I think I know what to do here. Let's see. Nah, I got hit in the end. I think I do know what to do though. Just I see what I gotta do, but I just can't do it. Come on, turn the camera. Yeah, no, okay, not possible. Maybe I can get up on here. You are too late! Okay.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Come here.
Yeah!
Good. Got him. Maybe I can... Oh, flares. There's flares. Flare over there. Where are those flares? Beautiful face. Alright. Let's go find them. Look, they're back over here. This is a confusing game. Wish it was more clear on what I was trying to say.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can beat this thing. I can beat it. Come on. Beat you. Come here. Come on. Oh, there's a lawnmower outside. Speaking of it. Ew. If you die in this game. Yeah, whatever, I don't know. I think this video is gonna end now because I don't know what to do when I'm... This game is dumb. So, on the next video, I guess, I mean, this isn't gonna be a series, so it's okay. But, yeah, the next episode of Epic Gaming, we're gonna see what we can do. Not in this game, though, because it sucks. Bye. Uh-oh, Buzz.